and welcome everyone to another presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports. We'll see Los Angeles facing Vancouver. Vancouver starts out with the ball. Here are the starters for Los Angeles. Kevin Love out there with LeBron James. Then it's Tracy McGrady. Then it's Walton. And it's Westbrook in the one spot.
And they can't allow him too many open looks like that. That's just inviting trouble. And Kevin, who says a point guard should look to pass? Oh! Woo-hoo! And look at hanging in the air, double pump, and then throws it down.
And you see the D, they just stepped aside, let him pick what kind of move he wanted to make. Wow.
And what a beautiful move it was that he picked.
Just such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
Here's McGetty. Shot is good off the back rim and in.
I like the fact that he led his teammate right to the ideal spot. You don't always throw it to your teammate. You throw it to where he needs to be.
James outside. Bangs home. From the trifecta.
What are they thinking, leaving him with all that space out there? Do they not know? Have they not heard that this guy is unbelievable? That's a layup for him.
Really, the right play defensively, if you can't block, force him to the line.
Yeah, exactly. Prevent the layup, give him a little bump, and then maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time. And if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence.
Rebound by Nurkic. Westbrook against Thomas. Here's McGetty. And again, it's Vancouver missing. On defense, Vancouver. Love goes in. And the dunk by LeBron.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher.
And guys, I like the fact that he chose the one hand tomahawk slam, because you get a little higher when you go off one hand and one foot.
Love can't hit.
Usually if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. But the defense stood tall there.
Here's Richardson, and there's Vancouver with another bucket.
I tell you what, guys, it's going to be a tough day on this defense if he's got the A game rolling tonight.
And right off the bat, Greg, it looks like that A game is exactly what he brought.
In transition, here comes Vancouver. Pass to Chris. And Walton sends it back. LeBron against Spaghetti. Here's James. It's hauled in by Richardson.
Major defensive lapse right there. And he's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You've got to stay attached to him. They're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
McGrady kicks to Westbrook. Put it back. Los Angeles with another miss. Vancouver leading by four. Pass to Richardson. Outside for Thomas. Richardson dishes to Thomas. Richardson against McGrady. They get it again. McGetty, the pass to Chris. Hits the three-point bomb. Chris has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. So timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles.
Yeah, none too pleased with the play of his team. And you know what? They just need to get things sorted out.
Yeah, you know, there's not a coach around who would be happy with the way his guys have kind of rolled over during this run.
So Vancouver ends up going with a new group. Hardaway kicks to Pierce to end the run. Out to Hardaway. Wade outside. Randolph against Rodman. And then Rodman with the dunk.
And Wade to finish and cut into that lead a little bit.
Yeah, but look at the basket guy still shaking.
Well, I tell you what, he loaded up as much power as he could behind that two-hander.
Antetokounmpo dishes to Conley. Six to shoot. Fires from the wing. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Antetokounmpo. Los Angeles trails by five. Here's Hardaway. Throws it down as the official calls the foul. It may be a three-point play. Michael Conley picks one up.
And that is a major league flush right there, my friends.
And in a tight contest like this, Greg, that might be just what they need to get the tide rolling in their direction.
You're exactly right. I mean, so often when the team gets that kind of explosive play out of its backcourt, that can really rally and galvanize the whole squad.
And he threw down that 360 like it was no problem. That is just insane skill.
Look at the guys on the bench. They're falling all over themselves.
One of the plays of the year, perhaps.
8 second difference between the shot clock and the game clock.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on it. Ill-advised shot there.
Yeah, exactly. That was lower than low percentage.
In the corner, Hardaway with it. And the rejection by Antetokounmpo. Conley, the pass to Cauley Stein. And Cauley Stein throws it down.
And I tell you what, he is one guy you do not stand in the way of when he decides to attack the basket.
And they're scoring pretty well as we conclude the first quarter. It's Vancouver up 7. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. And the first quarter is in the books. Second about ready to get underway. And when you consider how Vancouver is doing, guys, what are your thoughts?
Just the start they're looking for in this game. Solid offensively through the first.
Very crisp and sharp. Not much stagnation at all on offense.
DeRozan out there with Conley. And then there's Antetokounmpo. Then it's Zach Randolph. And it's Cauley Stein in at the five. And for Los Angeles, Hill is up there with Worthy. Then it's Kareem. Then it's Jimmer Fredette. And it's Wade in at the two. The drive by Randolph. And there's Vancouver with another bucket.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it did.
Ooh.
Oh! Oh, man.
And, Kevin, even though they're down, he's still looking to do the spectacular, and he did.
Well, maybe this is the best time to do it.
I agree. I mean, now's when they need a spark the most.
Here's Cauley Stein, and Cauley Stein throws it down.
And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that when he wants
to. Oh, you're right. And with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one.
Well, I think he did plenty of damage nonetheless. I mean, it was only with one hand, but he still threw that down pretty hard.
The drive by Worthy. And Worthy throws it down.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there, sure.
I get the feeling, guys, that he may be sensing that this is a critical time in this game.
It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And finished off by Worthy.
Oh, and what a gutty play. I mean, muscles his way to the rebound and then just pounds it home for the putback.
Well said, GA. The battle on the boards, Clark, could go a long way toward deciding this game.
You know, and if that play is any indication, that's a battle they're willing to put every ounce of their energy into winning.
So Vancouver ends up going with a new group. And then for Los Angeles, Walton's checked in for Abdul-Jabbar. LeBron comes in for Grant Hill. And Tracy McGrady subbed in for Dwayne Wade. Thomas kicks to McGetty, to the paint, and finished off by Nurkic.
You gotta love his aggressiveness to finish inside.
Well, his leaping ability gives him a great advantage.
Fellas, that's exactly why they look to get him the ball around the rim. I mean, it's either a dunk or free throws every time.
Kicks it to Richardson. Inside, here's McGetty.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points.
Hey, guys, I know I'm stating the obvious here, but those could be an important 2 points considering how close this game is.
Richardson dishes to McGetty. And here comes McGrady leading the fast break. Worthy with the bucket.
And I like the fact that he really was unfazed by that scoreless first quarter, and now you can see him getting into a rhythm. Oh, going high to throw that one down.
Sky high, fantastic one-hand jam.
Boy, nice way to punctuate that possession.
It's almost hard to believe that somebody can throw it down like that.
It's a small club, right, Greg? I mean, it's a pretty small club, that's
very
for sure.
Very exclusive.
And really rise up.
Well, I tell you, I would have preferred to see a little more resistance from the defense on that play, though, guys.
I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter, just served him up.
And Los Angeles will go for a different look here. Dennis Rodman, he's checked in for Worthy. Pierce comes in for James. Hardaway's checked in for McGrady. And Russell Westbrook is subbed in for Jimmer Fredette.
And really, he epitomizes what a point guard should be. I mean, his skills as a passer might actually be matched by that creativity he shows around the rim.
Well, judging by that jam, Greg, I'd say you're absolutely right.
Boy, that's a nice surge for them just when they needed it in a game that was so tight.
For Los Angeles, they have made their only other free throw attempt today in an earlier trip to the line. Richardson kicks to Thomas. There's the triple. And again, it's Vancouver with a three.
Talk about doing a Rip Van Winkle on defense. Come on, guys, wake up. Why are they leaving him open at the three-point line? Come on.
Tries to keep it alive. And so it looks like Vancouver will retain possession here. It's Richardson on the wing, guarded by Hardaway. Puts up a three. Chris gets the bucket. Chris has got six.
Back-to-back threes for him. The defense is slacking off a little.
You've got to respect that three, or he'll give up points in a hurry.
Here's Walton, and Walton throws it down.
I'd say that shot is well within his range.
I would hope so.
Yeah, and especially when he caps it off with the steady one-hand jam.
And how about breaking out the Statue of Liberty on that dunk?
A nice way to pad that lead a little more. You're right.
Yes, indeedy. Well done. You know, there are a lot of bigger power forwards than him, but very few that rise up like he can.
And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles. Richardson. He can't get that one to... Well, both sides have assessed what they need to do over the break in halftime. We'll see now if one can pull out away here in the third. Look at LeBron James. He's really been playing well.
It's as if he can get to the rim any time he wants. And in that first half, he wanted to quite a bit.
And that's where his points were coming from. I mean, the defense has to do a much better job of challenging him at the rim.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for the second half of basketball. And Vancouver, who they've got? They've got Antetokounmpo, Conley out there with DeRozan. Then there's Cauley-Stein. And it's Randolph in at the four slot.
And guys, this game won't be close for long if they keep giving up dunks like that.
No, it won't, G.A. You're right. A glaring error defensively and letting him get all the way to the basket that time.
But it's only 2 points. I mean, it was flashy, no doubt. But still, it only counts for two. Two is all.
And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two. And that's going to be a foul on Vancouver. For Los Angeles, they have had two chances at the line already, making them both. And McGrady drops them both.
He's always been extremely reliable at the line, and today's been no different.
Conley kicks to Randall. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. This is his first free throw of the game. Free throw good, Randolph. Abdul-Jabbar's checked in for Los Angeles. And Randolph drops them both. Los Angeles trails by three. McGrady passes to Westbrook. Keeps it alive. Kicks it out to James. And out of bounds as Vancouver gains possession.
That is just a careless turnover. You've got to be smarter in those exchanges.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Wade's checked in. And it's Randolph penetrating. He dishes it to Cauley Stein. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
All the officials are all over that one.
Clearly a foul. I mean, didn't give him any choice but to blow the whistle. I mean, you got to play without fouling.
Third quarter here, over a minute and a half into it. Here's Wade. They get it back. Abdul-Jabbar. And the rejection by Cauley Stein. Stolen by Wade. And it's Wade with the jam.
And guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into two easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence could turn out to be.
And guys, in a game this snug, moments like that are the ones we usually look back on at the end as a difference maker.
Randolph draws the double. It's stolen by McGrady. Abdul-Jabbar with it. Hook shot on the way. And he gets that one to go off the front iron. Now just a one-point Vancouver lead. From the wing, DeRozan's shot is off.
The defense needs to play tight on him, and that's exactly what they did to force that miss. Well done.
McGrady dishes to Love. And Love throws it down.
Okay, two hands for safety. That's what they say, right?
That's right. He was ultra safe with that dunk, no question.
And he should be. I mean, remove all doubt. Get it down hard and simple.
And Los Angeles with some changes. Rodman, he's checked in for Love. Pierce comes in for LeBron. Hardaway is subbed in for Tracy McGrady.
I'm not sure who was supposed to pick him up, but somebody's going to get an earful from the coach for leaving him that wide open.
Magetti kicks to Nurkic.
I'm open! Come to me! Switch!
It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Abdul-Jabbar's got his third rebound on the night. Hardaway with the dunk.
And Kevin, who says a point guard should look to pass first? I mean, not when you can finish like this fella.
Well, he wasn't going to give that opportunity up to a teammate.
Well, you know, Kevin, that's one he'll always take himself, and he should. I mean, you can't pass up that kind of opportunity or fun.
And some kind of switch must have been flipped at halftime because both teams are getting after it.
Man, I tell you, partner, this has been some fun basketball, and they don't look like they're slowing down at all. You better strap your seatbelt on here. You know, what an advantage he brings to this offense, guys. I mean, being able to drain the three ball, that really can spread a defense and extend the defense as well.
Thomas gets a wide open look and a miss there on the triple.
And with the time left, they still can go 2-for-1.
Boy, they've got to do it fast. They must hurry from here.
Really aggressive play there, taking it to the rack against the big fella.
You know, Greg, aggressiveness is really the only option when you're on the wrong side of the size equation.
Hardaway kicks to Rod. Look at that jam!
Come on now, bring the thunder, rock that rim.
Third quarter here and 5 lead changes so far.
And guys, neither team has been able to pull away.
Here's Chris. No good with the triple.
Clock is clearly on their side.
Exactly.
And guys, I don't know that this is the time for that kind of flair. In a close game, the important thing is to get the 2 points, not necessarily the dramatics.
Oh, come on. He had to go for that, didn't he? My goodness.
Yeah, I'm with you, Kevin, there. I mean, I can't fault the guy for adding a little flair.
And at the close of the third quarter, still a close game, and both teams putting up points in a hurry. Los Angeles leads by just 3. Don't go anywhere. The final quarter is coming up next on 2K Sports. All right, we welcome you back to what's been a hard-fought battle. Fourth quarter should be good. Taking a look at Los Angeles. Walton is out there with Kevin Love. Then there's Russell Westbrook. Then it's Tracy McGrady. And it's Worthy in the small forward. Here's Westbrook. Shot from free throw range. Count that one. Westbrook's got the first points up on the board here in the fourth for Los Angeles. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Westbrook.
Well, close to picking that one off.
Still a nice play to make sure that pass didn't reach its target.
And it's Kevin Love with the foul. That's his third foul of the game.
Yeah, clearly he had an established position there.
Yeah, and I like this call because you want the refs in that situation. If there's any doubt, err on the side of giving the benefit of the doubt to the offensive player. That should have been a block, and it was.
The jump hook. Randolph can't hit.
And being that close to the hoop, I thought he had enough room to finish that one.
And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot 2. It's going to go on Willie Cauley-Stein.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
James checked in for Worthy. Conley kicks to Cauley-Stein. Out to Conley. Wide open look. It goes straight through with the swish.
Boy, this game has really started to heat up. I didn't think it could get any more high scoring than it already was.
Well, I tell you what, I don't mind it. You don't either, it sounds like. Good offense is entertaining, and that's exactly what we're getting.
And DeRozan kicks to Antetokounmpo. Here's Randolph. Wow, drew the contact, and that 3 almost went in, so he'll go to the line for 3 free throws. That one on Love.
And even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
Yeah, they're making the most of their opportunities at the stripe, and they'll need to keep it up to take the lead. We've seen Randolph playing a good game here. He has 8 points, and he's done his job at the charity stripe. He's gotten 4 of his points from there.
And that's a good place to get them. They don't come easier than that, but you've got to get yourself there first.
Whoa, closed the door. Windraft got in. I'm not sure what happened there.
Here's what Vancouver's going with right now. Nurkic checked in for Cauley-Stein. Chris comes in for Zach Randolph. Quentin Richardson's checked in for DeMar DeRozan. And it's Isaiah Thomas in for Mike Conley. Just 4 to shoot. The basket counts and 1. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it a 3-point play.
How about that one? Able to maintain control and finish the play.
Yeah, we call that playing through the whistle. You know, he didn't give up on it when he heard the whistle. He kept his focus, his concentration, and he found a way to get the shot up and down.
Westbrook drives in. The kick out to LeBron. Good. A nice assist from Westbrook. Westbrook's got 5 assists in the game.
And good passing, setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Dime dropping delights is what I call it.
Yeah, that's a nice pass. I will give you that one.
Yep, he was on the money, that's no doubt.
Tit for tat right there, huh, guys?
Didn't take him long at all, fellas, to get those 3 points back.
And that one is good. And Los Angeles leads by 3. Thomas kicks to Antetokounmpo. Love the pass to Westbrook. Off target with his 3. Here's Vancouver with the ball. The 3 from Thomas. And that's collected by Love. And the foul called on Russell Westbrook. That is his first foul of the game.
And those are the kinds of mistakes that are magnified when we're talking about a game down the stretch.
Corey Maggette, he's checked in for Antetokounmpo. And Los Angeles making a change here as well. Wade's checked in.
Fundamentals, guys, using the one-hand slam.
Really makes the basics look pretty exceptional.
And, Kevin, I'd suggest that he stay with those basics because we've got a tight one here tonight.
And so both free throws are good. And it's a 3-point game.
Getting it done at the line as he usually does, and that could be huge in a tight game like this one.
Maggette against LeBron, and it's Kevin Love with the foul. That will be foul number 5 on him. A look at the clock, a little under 3.5 minutes gone here in the 4th. Richardson dishes to Maggette. Richardson with it. Wade picks him up. 5 to shoot. Thomas's shot is off.
Tell you what, the defense has nothing to worry about out there with him shooting. I mean, you can't dial it in from deep this half at all.
Walt. And it's good. Up through contact, hits the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
How about the concentration? He gets hit but stays with the play and gets the finish.
Innovation and improvisation right there, Greg. Finding a way to get that shot to fall after taking the contact.
Chris gets the bucket.
And they clearly are just destroying this group right now from the 3-point line.
Yeah, and the defense knows it. I mean, they are fully stretched out trying to stop the 3-point shot and still haven't been able to do it.
To tie it up. Up again. Rebound, Bill Walton. Wade kicks to LeBron. There's 47 seconds left here in the 4th quarter. Yes! And Vancouver with the possession here. Thomas passes to Chris. And stolen by James. And now Love pushing it up and no one back to stop him. And Walton throws it down.
Just no let up, guys. They just keep coming at you.
Well, this lead is too big to overcome. I'm going out on the limb right now. There's just not enough time left on the clock to make up the ground they have to make up.
LeBron dishes to Westbrook.
I think it's safe to say this baby's over.
Yeah, that's fairly obvious. I'd say that's a really good assumption on your part.
And Walton kicks to Westbrook. And the foul called on Russell Westbrook. That'll be his 2nd foul of the game.
Oh, great defense. They anticipated the play and got there first.
And not afraid to put his body on the line either, Greg. He took a shot for the team in that situation.
Here's Cauley Stein. Off the mark there with the 3-point shot. And so Los Angeles takes the win. They seem to relish their role as the bad guy here tonight.
You know, Kevin, I sense that as well. I mean, they really did feed off all of...